color. And some of the stressful things, the anxiety-ridden things, the scary things that are just so routine to so many people that to a bipolar person can really scare you to death. Tonight, we're heading over to Zach's got a driving meeting at school. It's going to be in the auditorium. There's probably going to be a couple hundred people there. And I already am very anxious, sweaty, situations and a bipolar person thinks of themselves and everything. You kind of can't help it. And so what you tend to do is in social situations, at least I found, I tend to center on myself and think, holy crap, look at all the balloons, come the balloons. Valentine's Day tomorrow, so. But we tend to focus on ourselves and everything, and that includes in the fear and anxiety. Because when you go to these social situations like me, I have a very big problem with being claustrophobic and feeling like I can't escape. And in this meeting, the wife was telling me I'm not really going to go run out the back door. What's going to happen, how long it's going to occur, the event. If you don't know those things, it's really frightening. And that's one of the things I'm so anxious about right now, is I don't know how long the event is, I don't know how many people are going to be there, I don't know what's going to happen during the event. So, anyway, we're heading to that right now. If I can, I will vlog a little during the event, maybe whisper or something, give an update, whatever happens. We'll get into stories as time goes on, but Zach's been with me through all my craziness. And there's a lot of stories that we can tell, and I think we'll do that for you, enjoyment. Right here, it's homeschool, so this is what's up. It doesn't look too crazy, so hopefully there won't be a billion people there. But anyway, we'll cut it off here and then come back on camp. Bye. Hey, so we got back from the crazy thing. I did pretty good, I think. We had a bunch of people that came and sat right next to us. All these people are homies that a little stressful. I should have sat on the end, but I was actually taking the end. But anyway, we had a good time, and I said some loud stuff. That was pretty fresh. That was funny. Anyway, so it didn't turn out too bad. I was a little anxious in the beginning, but kind of did okay, so. We're back, I'm feeling better now, so we'll sign off for the night. Take care. We'll see y'all soon.